think about speed running. Lulu has learned Victor. I wish I just replayed FFX and improved my knowledge of it, you know? That's why you should go into Titus's crew, because Titus has a lot of agility. Yeah, yesterday after I stopped streaming, I was like looking up to see if there was any way to get that last destruction sphere, but it looks like there isn't any way in the PS2 version, but it looks like in the remastered version there's a way to go back there and get it, but you have to beat up, what's his name, Dark Velfor, and I guess he's like really tough. Everyone run away. That's cool, Flamer. I'm playing FFX HD now. And my Auron was able to strike down those flying Cyclops monsters. Yeah, FFX HD looks good, Robert. Not as much as Riku. Where's she at? She needs like one more level. Oh, come on. We'll still take him out though. Let's see, actually I wanna skip him and use her so she gets the AP. Not yet. That's impressive. Yoron had enough accuracy to hit one eyes. I better use double cast. Right. Without Monster Arena, his accuracy became pretty good. Okay, I think she got enough to get her flare. Yes, she does. I don't even want to mention plus four spears to Garland. Yeah, I'm not sure if I want to know either. He'll like the game for longer. Let's move down here. And now I need to put Yuna in. Looks like she is gonna get an attack in. Maybe I'll just have her pray every time. The Monster Arena is the only place that needed a song remix. Didn't get one in HD remix. Do you mean the actual area? It sounded amazing in the original version. Are you trolling me, Flamer?
Farewell. That's how it's done.
I want to see her equipment real quick. Okay, she has a magistral rod on. I wish she had some kind of double AP thing. I still don't know what that HP stroll is. I better see now. Oh, it's not let me there. Will it let me do it? See what it is in customization? It doesn't say. Alright, Robert or Flamer, do you have any idea what that HP stroll means? So I'm kind of curious. See, she's got an overdrive. Alright, let's just use quick hit. Get it over in one go.
That's how it's done.
HP stroll feature on an equipped piece of armor will gradually recover lost hit points as the character party. Okay. Oh, okay, I see. As you walk. Just looked it up. Okay, thanks guys, and thanks Gleave, is that how you say your name? See, I probably totally botched it. Okay, I don't think I need this one on her right now. She doesn't have, like, hardly any good pieces of equipment. Except for that lucid ring. Might as well. Oh, same as MP Troll. Okay. I wonder why they didn't just call it like HP Walk or something like that. And then I would have known what it was. Well, think of taking a stroll, yeah. I thought it was just like another like weird translation. Let's use quick hit. Look at all these nulls that are just one. I'm just gonna keep on using prey. I think it's one of those things you have to think about. Yeah, I was like thinking about it here. I'm like, I couldn't really put my finger on it. No, not Yuna. I got it that time, actually.
Let's go.
The only bad thing is that only Titus got AP that time. No, not the giant golem. I do not like you. Oh, I'm just leveling up my spear grids. See, I already maxed out Lulu's spear grid. And now I'm trying to get Yuna's up so I can get auto life and stuff like that. Garland, are you like the most chilled out streamer ever? I don't know, I could be as a reward for it. Yeah, just grinding. Say, let's quick hit. Yeah, I know, it's like the most exciting thing in the world. If I didn't have you guys to talk to, I'd probably be like falling asleep right now going. Like nodding off to street off to sleep. I've actually done that a few times on stream when there was like nobody here and I'm like grinding away. See, my eyelids start getting like really heavy. Yeah, it happens to the best of us. Actually, no, I want to use quick hit here again. We'll just finish this all in one round. Enough.
That's how it's done.
If I'm ever in an emergency situation, I want you there to tell me what to do. Okay. He tells you like this. Seriously, I'd listen to every word you say. Guardian Targ. So let's move. No, I want to go further than that because I already got the one in front. Say, okay, Robert, your heart exploded and you have less than 20 minutes to live. Can you transfer my heart with a potato? I don't know, I might be able to get a potato to work if I carve the inside out and somehow get it to pump. It will taste like French fries for the rest of your life. A few seconds is better than nothing. South Park Movie 1. Alright, he gets some more HP. That's awesome. More strength. Now it's Yuna's turn. Some much needed HP. So that's where I'm going. And then I think I need I think I'm gonna have to use teleport or something. So where did I see that at? I think it was like all the way over here. Here at the beginning. Yeah, so I think I'm gonna have to use that last teleport sphere to go back here after I get holy. And then I can get auto life over here. See, Auron needs every agility spear he can get. Alright. See, that, I think he's in the process of doing that right now. Oh man, Titus is getting so strong.
Farewell. That's how
Yuna's Grid is the best in the game. Okay, I guess I'm gonna pray again. And then get out of here. Yeah, once she gets holy, she'll be able to actually do some damage. Okay, I don't even need to use, quick hit for this, because it's a preemptive attack. In terms of Aeon's, best place to take Yuna is Lulu's Grid. Say, isn't auto life supposed to be really good too? Because I only got like one teleport spear left. So I don't really think I'm gonna make her go any further than her after I get out of life. Out of life, yeah. Okay. Okay, yeah, I just still got all the Aeons, except for that one I couldn't get. Idolife isn't that great, except if you're going for bonus bosses. Yeah, and the fact I'm reading, it says it's, I think it's good for, what's his name, the Braska Aeon, or whatever you fight for the last two bosses. Yeah, what Flamer said.
Father, give me strength.
No, not this guy again. Come on. Please just go someplace else. Huh? You get auto life automatically in final boss? Okay, I mean true final boss. I can hit that guy back there.
See ya.
Okay, yeah, he wasn't very strong anyways. Okay, quick hit that guy. Just have her pray. Let's not spoilerino it for Garland though. See, yeah, I already read a little bit of it just to see if I needed to get anything. Because I was going to go ahead and try and beat the game tonight, but it said that I should get, like, these last few spells for Yuna and Lulu. Like, Flare and Double Cast for Lulu, and Holy and Auto Life for Yuna. So that's what I'm going to do. Kind of wonder. If I can do this. Oh no, I can't pray in on the other guys. Yeah, I want to say there's like five more bosses or something like that. No, maybe six bosses, because I still got to do Sin's Fin, and then there's like another one, like his what is it? It's like his spawn and something else on Sin. And then there's like overpowered Sin or something like that. And then I gotta fight Seymour again. And then it's, whatever, the two Bereska phases or whatever, or something like that. Well, it still takes a second run through it. Alright, let's do energy rain again here. Okay, I got it this time. It's still all blurry. Yeah, she had to fight Sin's Finn, his entire body, then something on Sin, then Seymour, then Bereska's final Aeon.
Farewell.
So let's do Yuna's Spear Grid again. Oh, I'm getting so close. What's this one? Evasion? I wonder if I should just move there. Hey, have you got... No, I don't have all the Aeons, Robert. I wasn't able to get the Anima one because I, in, Basid, I didn't get that Destruction Sphere when I first started. I remember now saying, oh, it's the beginning of the game, I don't need that item. Because I got to the statues and I lit up every single one except for the third one on the left. And I ended up looking on Google. Yeah, I didn't get the Magus Sisters yet. I can probably try getting them before I go ahead and fight the... whatever the fin or whatever.
Farewell.
And Yojimbo is way too expensive. Is Yojimbo a summon? I thought he was a character. Oh, the Magus Sisters require all Aeons. They are the last Aeon you can get. Okay. Nope, Yojimbo is a summon. So I wonder how much money I have, because they say it's going to take like 200,000 or something like that. Okay, it looks like I do have almost 300,000. Yeah, I'm playing on the PS2 version. And I did go back to Bessid, and I got to the door, getting ready to go in, and there's some old lady standing there telling me, "Don't go inside. There are monks in there ready to beat you up." And I'm like, "I don't care. I'm gonna go in anyways." And she wouldn't let me go in. And I like ran all the way back there as well. Because I think it's only in the remake you can go back there. Or I might have just waited too long to go back. Yeah, but said is the treasure you didn't get. Yeah, because I think I uploaded my stream from yesterday because I went there and I was in the town and I ran up into those wherever the pillars are at the north of the town or whatever. And I went up there and she was like, "Oh, the people in town told me how nice you were and I can't believe you're traitors. But you better not go inside because there's a bunch of monks in town that will kill you." Yeah, I know. I was like really disappointed because I was like, okay, I got all of them except for that one. And I was like, okay, I'm gonna go back here and get this last one.
I will fight too.
Yeah, Walker's Town. Yeah, because I ran all the way back there. I was wrong. You need to go back to Bessid and get its destruction sphere. Okay, I'll go back there and I'll show you guys what happened. Since I have to go back to the save sphere anyways. If it lets me in now, I'm gonna be, Yeah, I know, that's what I said. See, I'm gonna go ahead and save it. Because I ended up looking it up on Google to see which one I missed. See, I went back to Bessid Island.
Yeehaw, here we go.
Yeah, but I don't have a PS3 though. The newest console I have is a Wii. Let's see, I'm here. I think I gotta go this way. There are no missiles, and then I had to go up this way. And then I had to go through this waterfall.
you, Sir Orin.
Okay, smack him.
Farewell. No time to waste. Let's go.
Yeah, I should probably do that. So I totally forgot I had that sword on. Then I gotta keep on going. And then I think at the end of this path I make it to town. Now I can see the town's right there. See that lady right there standing on the right with like the purple like hat on? I came to this island all the way from Bavel to stop you. But from what everyone here says, I find it hard to believe you're traitors. Warrior monks are waiting in the temple. Better leave before they notice you. See, and then she just turns me away. Please, the warrior monks will capture you. See? She just keeps saying that. Not unless there's like a secret like entrance over here on the side. Nope. See, that's what happened. Yeah, I was like very disappointed when I got here and I wasn't able to get in there. Okay, you have to defeat Sin on the airship first. Okay. That might be it, because I was also reading that if you backtrack before you get to Bavel, they say it takes like 2.5 hours or something like that. You can also do it then. Okay, I'll have to try it again after I defeat Sin, because it does say that I can get back to the airship after that. Yeah, that is unacceptable. Yeah, I know they changed it in the remastered version. When you go back in the remastered version, you have to defeat Dark Velfor or something like that. And I guess he has like 800,000 hit points or something like that and is like super hard to beat. Yeah, Flamer, I'm gonna have to try that. See if I can do it once I defeat Sin on the ship. But that'll have to be till tomorrow. Yeah, I believe I already got it saved, and it's pretty close to 10 o'clock here. Let's see. Once you open up Sin, you can do things before. Okay. I mean, it was fine in the international version of the PS2. No. Yeah, let's see. If you can't, that sucks for Square, yeah. Yeah, I just got the North America version, I'm afraid. Yeah, well, I'll just have to try once after I open Sin up. Oh, I said no because you were leaving? Yeah, it's 10 o'clock and I gotta get up early. I actually have a job interview tomorrow. So, I want to thank you guys for hanging out, Robert and Flamer. And I guess I'll continue grinding from where I left off, and then I'll have to go see if I can beat up Sin and stuff. I just went into that yesterday after it was after I got inside Sin and beat Seymour. Okay. Alright, I'll have to just see after I beat Sin up, because I know it said that you can go back to your airship after you beat him up. Okay, guys, thanks everyone for watching, and I'll hopefully see you guys tomorrow. Good night, everyone.